Ironically, when you look at it, it has been the first two rounds that have vexed Manning. Peyton Manning is 2-0 in AFC title games and 1-1 in the Super Bowl. So he is 3-4 in the last two layers of the postseason in the biggest games. 2-0 in the AFC title game, including a comeback win over the Pats, and 1-1 in the Super Bowl. So 3-1 in those two games is a number anybody could live with.